Alright, well, hello, my Media Man fans. This is the Media Man. And I'm going to be checking out Slender, The Arrival. I've never played a Slender game. I think this game is a bit old. Don't know when The Arrival came out, but I know Slender's been around for a while. The Slender Man. So we'll check this out. See what it's like. I do need to say that if you do have seizures, and it's going to have flashing lights and stuff like that, so if you're photosensitive, you know, and you're prone to epilepsy or seizures, please don't watch this. As much as I love you guys and want you to hang out, definitely don't want anybody to get hurt. So, let's see what the options is. Okay. I don't know what that means, but I don't think I need easy. Okay, let's see. Area mountaineers will often use their bright flashlights to stun and scare off invasive animals such as raccoons and Slenderman, no, and coyotes from scavenging through their supplies at night. Okay, that's good to know. Is that me? Am I driving? So often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our affection. Wonderful. A bomb that pulls us down past, not bargained. Okay. And when you find yourself alone, as he casts out that something, how far will it carry you? I don't know. This is better looking than I thought. Hold L2 to run. Okay, I suppose I should run. Can I leap? No. Maybe I gotta go around. Let's go around. Okay, I'm gonna run. That's pretty. Not really sure what I'm doing here. Blue Studios proudly presents Resident Evil. No, I'm just kidding. In association with Asian, can't say it, with Parsec Productions. I should be quiet. Shh. Alex Tinter, Brendan Frank. Props to y'all. Okay. Should probably pay attention to where I'm going, huh? Probably around this way, I'd imagine. Oh, I don't know what... Oh, that's just a silly rabbit. Okay. There's the house. I believe. I see a fence. Follow the road. Follow the yellow brick road. Ah, I see. Okay. Why did I park so far away? I could have sworn I stopped and heard something. Okay, well, let's follow the fence. Look around, see what's here. Uh-oh, it's dark time. Better hurry up. I need to find a flashlight. Okay, so it must be over here. Hi. There we go. Is the door open? Can I come in? Yup. There's chairs. That's helpful. Honoring the life of Beth Hayes, October 18, 2009, Grace Hill Cemetery. Oh, okay, I don't know who she is, but hey. Mmm, delish.
0 new messages, 1 old message.
Hey Kate, it's CR again. I hope everything's okay. I know there's been a lot to take in and wrap your head around. It'll be good when Lauren gets there to help you sell the house. Take a little load off your mind.
Yeah.
You can call when you get the chance and we can talk.
Please.
Press 1 to delete. 2 to return to the main menu.
Okay. I need a flashlight. Is there anything in there? A cigar. Piano. Wow, I am good. Okay, let's see. Bum bum. Hi. I don't have a flashlight. Well, give me a flashlight. Okay, is there... anything in here? No, I found number 2 though. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well too. But yeah, about what all we said. I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Dude. Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. Okay, you do that. Cares. It's all dark, yes. I think, oh, what's this? Phone appears to be dead. Oh, that's good news. Hey, I like it. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Love you always, Kate. Aw, thank you. And I have a flashlight. Yay me. Okay, is that TV? It doesn't work. I'm not scared. Oh, number 1. Hey, Kate, it's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing a letter is a little old-fashioned, but sometimes I like to just sit down and write something out. You know? So I can't remember what I was doing at the time, but all this stuff we used to do when we were kids just came rushing back to me all of a sudden the other day. Remember when I'd sneak over at night so we could both go out on our adventures? Woohoo! Ghost hunting, we called it. We'd shine the flashlight through trees and jump at every little insignificant noise. Our imaginations were always working in overdrive. I wish I could rewind back to then. Seems like everything after that time just hasn't been as good for both of us. Sorry, ignore all of that. I started rambling too much. Anyways, please let me hear from you soon. I know things have been less than normal for you lately, so I just want to check in. CR. Okay. Thank you. Dun dun. Well, now I have a flashlight, I can search more of the house. That's a good thing, right? But there's an upstairs. Dunk, dunk, dunk. What is this stuff? Okay. The bathroom. Nope, no mirror. Okay. Yes, please. I picked up a key. Go myself. Robots in disguise. Okay, let's see. Why is that plant turned over? It's just a lamp. The door. Woohoo. I think another piece of paper. What that said to the woods, didn't it? Stop. Safe. Escape. Can you see it? See what? I guess I should go to the woods? Okay. Oops. Not what I meant to do. Current goal. Investigate screen beyond the back gate. Okay. Oh, beyond the back gate. Okay. So I guess I have to go back? Always a good idea to go towards the screen, right? In the dark. Not afraid. Is there anything else here? Nope. Okay. Not scared. You guys scared? So towards the back gate, huh? Oh, look. Can I get my car and just drive off? Back gate is open. That's welcoming. is that? I think that's just... is that a sign? Maybe. Oh, good gravy. It's flashing. Oh. Okay. A lady. Okay. It's a thimble. Not a thimble. A stool. A spool. I even said stool. Oh, that's a whole different thing. Investigating the screen. Now I can go. Okay, good. Go all the way up here. And not any further. Oh. Okay. That should frighten me a bit. That's a picture. I see a picture. That's exciting. Missing. Is that my boy? Charlie Matheson Jr. If you have seen this child, please contact 555-3799. Oh, poor kid. Okay. Can I go in the water? Of course I can't get in the water, because it's magical. How about I can go across the bridge? Music. Why? Okay, what's in here? But what is that? Should I say hi or run? That's creepy. Oh, that was a good one. Okay. Hello? What? Did you guys just see, like, two kids pop up on your screen? Like a picture or something? Because I'm either going nuts, or I just saw a flash of two kids. It's messing with my mind, man. Hi. Okay, no longer afraid. That was intense, I suppose. Okay. I'm walking a whole lot. Oakside Park, okay. I see a door open. Oh, good. A door, I can go in. Okay. Take the backpack, I guess. Find me, Lauren. What the heck is that? What's that noise? He came for me. Why didn't I listen? He was right. He said this would happen. Help me. Need CR. He knows how to end this. Come find me. Don't let him in. Okay. Okay. That was something. While graffiti artists were once prominently vandalizing the park with markings, this has taken a sharp drop, which has led to a stern crackdown on park loitering. Okay. Progress saved in the scene selection menu. Oh, fantastic. Thank you. I guess I finished the first part. Trees. Just wondering how to get through there. Okay, let's see. If I go through, that should be a rock. Check that out. Yes. Oakside Park has three canoes. Wait, what? What's going on? What was that? Butterflies scared me. It's a really good atmosphere for sure. Let's see Oakside Park. The park offers many recreational ventures. Oakside Park Recreation Center is open from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. Hiking, bike trails, swimming, canoeing, train surfing, zorbing, dying. Oh, I just added that. Let's see, what is this? Oakside Park canoeing rules. Personal flotation device, PFDs, must be worn at all times while in the water. Do not cross the line, floats into designated swimming areas. Reflective gear should be worn if canoeing at height. Do not interact with any and all marine life. What is that noise I keep hearing? Pretty. Can I get some gear so I can go in the water? No? Okay, then. Like an outhouse. Okay, they really mess with you with the sound design. For reals. Uh-oh. Okay, this is where it starts, right? Crap. Stop with the noise. What does that mean? What does that mean? Am I host? I think I'm host. I need to find other pages so I can be alive. I hear thumpity thump thump. Where is it? There should be another page right around here, you'd think, right? See, I stop and it still goes. That's creepy. I am creeped out. Oh, here's one. Leave me alone. Two of eight pages. Yay! What is that? Oh my goodness. Oh. What? What does that even mean? Fire. Oh, I see a piece of paper there. Is that a note on the camp? Fire? Help me. Oh, good. I hear. Oh. Oh, good. What is that? Is he mad now? Because I found some stuff? Come on, man. Okay. Oh, he got me. He totally got me. Okay. (Clears throat) this is the, okay, that's not an actual note on there. I don't have anything. I'm not at all mad at me. Oh. I think there was one in here. Oh, I just came from there. What a silly rabbit. But you never know, and I'm not sure if it changes where everything's put, so go back into forest, and you can't do that. Boy. My house, I think. Here we go. Okay. Oh, here we go. Help me, one of 8 pages, okay. Okay. I don't think there'd be anything. No, that'd be silly. Not that close. What, why? No, no. That. I see that. No. Look, I see something there. Some light. Let's go towards the light. Oh, that's a truck. Okay. Maybe there's something on the truck. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait. Pictures. 3 of 8. Nothing scary there, right? Wait, what is that? Did I see something? Oh, that's him. That's him. Run. Run. Run, boy. Run, boy. Oh, boy. I see Slender Man. Toilet. I can touch it. am I here? What's going on? Okay. Oh, there was one in here too. Sure of it. I can't remember where it was. Oh, there. There? Is that it? Watch, I'm done. 4 of 8.
Okay.
Why? No, 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 no. Guys, yeah, well, I'm glad I didn't have the camera, my camera going today. I will be doing that really soon. Maybe I'll retry this. Anyway, that was Slender Man. This has been the Media Man. And I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was actually really fun, I gotta admit. Okay, anyway, sorry guys. I wasn't expecting the intensity of that game. And the crazy thing is, there was no violence, nothing gross. Just playing with your brain. Well done, Slender Man. If you like this, please whack that like button so it falls down. And subscribe, please. And leave a comment. Let me know if you've played this, if you have any recommendations for other games, but also to maybe beat this game. A few hints would be nice. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. And we'll talk to you guys very soon. Bless you guys. Thanks. Peace.